Hi, I want to tell you about a challenge in which anyone can participate and who has a ready-made project in the Unreal Engine. It should only be an interior. Go to the Unreal Shop site. Below you will see new art. These are all the works that are in the gallery, but there are also works from the challenge. How do I go to a challenge? You can do this from any work by going to the gallery on the breadcrumbs, and in the gallery itself select the filter available by the challenge. One challenge is currently available. You can go directly to the gallery, or basically on each page there is a tile challenge, where you can click on join. It will go to the page with the loading of the work and with the description of what the style should be. It should be minimalistic, modern, but you can also upload modern classic interiors. The main thing is that they are simple. It can be neoclassic, some other, not heavy classic. Load at least 3 interiors, made of course in Unreal. Here make a description, write tags, name, about your project. You can upload one video separately, or just a render, or upload all together. I'll go to my channel and pick a work to demonstrate how to upload it to a challenge. For example, I will take any student's work. For example, this one. Just copy. Paste the link, OK. Then renders from Unreal, press the plus, select renders, upload. Everything is ready. Just don't forget to write the title of your work. Like this. Write any text to make your work easier to find. Plus a description. Click submit. You need to wait about 2 or 3 minutes and your work will load. After you have uploaded the work, it goes to moderation. From your personal account you can go to the gallery and check it out. Here you can upload your models, see your purchases, your profit. How does moderation work? The check is carried out by the moderator, or by me. I personally check it almost every day, so you don't have to wait long. There is a gallery here, and you can see the models. At the time of moderation, you will not be able to see your uploaded model, since I or the moderator are checking whether the description is correct and checking the box. After that, your work will appear in the list. You can also find the work in the gallery. If you go to challenges, select the challenge that is available. It can be sorted by likes and comments. For example, recently I uploaded a work. How are winners appointed? Based on the results of the survey, which I will talk about a little later, I choose the prize places. All participants, including the jury, will get questionnaires. Each work will be there. The assessment is made according to several parameters, on a 5-point scale. Those who get more points will take prizes. There is also an idea. I don't know whether I will implement it or not. The audience award. Write in the comments if this idea is interesting to you. That is a separate prize for those participants whose works were liked by many viewers. Also, I want to say that if you think that your work is weak, in any case, participate. Since 3 criteria are used, you can see it here: realism, artistry, and originality. Plus artistic presentation is also important. Participate. It takes literally 2 minutes. Loading the work will not take much time. Here you can see the jury members. Here are photos and their description. You may have seen Andrei and Slava. I conducted a webinar interview with them. We agreed that perhaps out of those participants, they will not necessarily be the winners. Andrei and Slava will choose scene and offer a position at this studio. Since people working at Unreal are required, thus there is a good chance to get a job. To be part of this challenge is a good way to get the word out about yourself and your work. If you have any questions, write in the comments. I will be happy to answer. Good luck!